Hey everyone, it's David. About a few days before I wrote, recorded, and edited this video, I came up with a new persona, which I call my NES-Sona. And to be honest, I like it a lot more than the old Sonic OC that I've stuck with for 6 years. I feel this NES-Sona is slightly more original and fits in his own universe. That being said, I plan on getting a software called NES Maker and making a game with my NES-Sona. It's time for a change, and that change is now.